and my government activities to become blurred. We heard from the Shadow Defence Secretary within the last few moments. He says it was unavoidable and inevitable, but he did have a lot of sympathy for Dr. Fox. Andrew Wilson's next.